unfortunately is becoming a greenwashing exercise for too many countries. They are using their so-called leadership on climate issues to try to spin themselves out of their human rights violations, out of their climate justice violations, and the UN and the member state are complicit in that exercise because they are granting those countries the possibility of holding COP.